This is a team coming in with a whole lot of confidence. 9 straight wins. Clark finds herself open and her second three tonight.